Okay, so now in this video, we're going to start talking about a special series, a series that you should know and you should be familiar with. And it's called the harmonic series. Now, the interesting thing about the harmonic series is that it diverges. So let me explain it. Okay, notice that from our previous discussions, the first thing I notice is this, right? So it's 1 over n. And so if you notice that we're adding to 1, so it starts off at 1, and then we're adding to 1 something smaller than 1. So it seems like we're adding something smaller to the previous partial sum. And so we're always adding something smaller. In fact, we're getting closer and closer to 0, right? The amount that we're adding is getting closer and closer to 0 as n goes to infinity. So it seems like, you know, looking at this, this thing should converge, right? But in fact, it diverges. In fact, it diverges very slowly. Okay, so just to give you an idea, look, so here's some of the values on this table for k equals 10, 100, so multiples of 10, okay, or powers of 10, I should say. And notice that the partial sum starts at about 3, then it goes to a little bit more than 5, and then it's about 7.5, almost 10, and then a little over 12. And even when you get to a million, it's a little over 14. And so you can see that it's increasing slowly, but it still is not clear whether this thing diverges or not, right? So we're going to have to look at this analytically to prove that it diverges. Now, the way we're going to do that is to show that the sequence of partial sums is unbounded. Okay, we need to show that it's unbounded. Once we show that the sequence of partial sums is an unbounded sequence, then therefore it's a divergent sequence, and therefore the series diverges. So that's what we're going to do next time. And until then, have a great day.